In the relapse setting, you know that one of the issues we face now more and more is that we have patients land refractory upfront. And for these patients, anything we've learned from Pollux, Aspire, all these studies, triplet Revlimid in the relapse setting are of no interest because patients are land refractory. So you wonder which you can give in second line to these patients. And there's optimism that I was presented at ASCO and that updated at EHA today, where you look at bortezomib plus pomalidomide dexamethasone. So going from lenalidomide up front, len refractory to pomalidomide second line. And it's a first POM combination triplet in len refractory patients. More is coming with other combinations, anti-CD38 POM dex, with, for example, Apollo, Icaria. But you're also going to have soon non-POM containing regimens. And then you're going to have to decide after len refractory patients up front whether you want to go for a POM triplet or a non-POM triplet, POM sparing, triplet-based regimen. So this is very important because it seems that the len refractory patients up front comes to relapse are faring a bit worse. Not to say that len refractory is a poor prognosis, that would be unfair, but we have to relearn entirely how to resequence. And that's key.
Yeah, and I was going to say, I mean, I think that's one of the key problems with all the success that we've had with new drugs entering into the marketplace. It's created new problems,
yes,
which is
for the
how to sequence
yeah,
them, right?
Absolutely.
And when do you bring these different modalities
yeah.
in? I think it's a fascinating topic to
absolutely,
to
and
really
it's
dig
it's
into.
Crazy to see that companies have been putting hundreds of millions of euros to have all these four big major studies. And it's all gone because lenalidomide goes up front, gets approved, patient get len refractory, and 10 years of knowledge is gone because it's of no interest anymore. You have to start from scratch, now on len refractory patients and not len naive patients. So it's very, very exciting, very interesting.
So
but it's a challenge to the company.